Hello everybody, my name is Kira Online. Welcome to a Newgrounds game called One Chance. Basically, all I know about this game, despite the fact that Markiplier did a full Let's Play of it yesterday, all I myself know about this is you create a cure for a disease. However, something goes wrong with the cure, and everything goes basically Mad Max. So, without further ado,
I have one chance.
In 6 days, every single living cell on planet Earth will be dead. You have one chance. Mouse, fuck off. I don't need you. Okay, so arrow keys to interact, space to interact. Okay, that walking animation though. Do you see these moves? Don't ever do that again, Kira. Christ Almighty! Okay, hurry up, honey. You'll be late for work. Molly's room. Is Wade here? That's what I want to know. Okay, do I really have to go to school today, Daddy? Yup. Alright, let's go to work. What's in here? The bathroom. Okay, nothing's in the head. Today's a big day, get a move on! Okay. What the hell is that? Is that a cloud or is that a UFO? Cancer cured. Yesterday, a team of scientists led by Dr. John Pilgrim, cured cancer. The team had been working on a cure for the illness for 7 years before they made a breakthrough in cell destruction yesterday. The cure, currently known as E48K15 could also be used to fight other harmful cells, even the common cold. E48K15 will be applied through the form of a gas. Okay. Well, hey, I cured cancer. Awesome. Go to work. I think that's a cloud. Now that I think of it. Do I have a horn? I do not have a horn. Alright. I like the art style in this game, though. Well, if it isn't a fucking savior. Screw you too, buddy. I just cured cancer. Congratulations, John. This is a big step. We should go out for drinks to celebrate, John. Nah. Fun fact, Kira doesn't really drink as much anyway, so... And here's the fun fact, I'm Irish. Yeah. Work, okay. In 5 days, every single living cell will be on planet Earth will be dead. You have one chance. Alright. Molly's room. Hey, Molly. Mum's in the bath. What are we, British now? Mum is in the bath. No offense to my British followers. The phone's been ringing all morning for you. Must be important. Hello, baby. phone. Where's the phone? Ah. Nope, no phone. Okay. Whoa! The cure deadly. The cancer cure discovered earlier this week has been found to be beyond deadly, according to officials. E48K15 doesn't stop at only killing cancer cells. The drug goes on to kill every other living cell in not only the human body, but everything else. If the gas-based drug was discovered or is ever used, it could go on to cause catastrophic damage to the plant, to the Earth. Well, we're fucked. So I like the music. Oh, Mr. Smoker Douchebag isn't in here? Okay, so... Oh, look at that stock. We're fucked, John. The drug is dangerous. We're gonna get our funding pulled. Is that really your top concern? I mean, everything's going to shit, and your priority is... funding. Asshole. Oh, what, you don't want to go out with me now that I shunned you? Screw you too, lady. No, I'm just kidding. It's not really as dangerous as they say, is it? Is it, Doc? I know one day that if you go over here, you can go up to the roof and there will be a guy jumping. But I don't want to do that. I want to try it's locked. Guess I have to watch him jump. God, John, what have we done? I've done the tests 1,000 times. It's so much worse than we thought. It's gonna change everything. Whoa, no! Ah! Is that Obama? Because Obama didn't take office until like 11, I think. I don't know, I have to look this up now. In 4 days, every living planet will be, blah, 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 you'll get the idea. One second, ladies and gentlemen. Okay. Sorry about this, folks. I will multitask. You really have to go in today? Does anything really matter anymore? No, that was right. That was Obama. Assumed office January 20th of 2009. Okay, then. So. Oh, I didn't even notice I have a reflection. Shouldn't grow a beard.
Nah.
Okay, so let us go, shall we? Why don't I have to go to school today? You didn't want it 2 days ago. Now you wanna? The end is nigh. World leaders all over the earth addressed their people yesterday and told them of the up-and-coming end of days. The cell-destroying virus is already spreading. The cell-destroying virus is already widely spread, and it's and taking its toll on the world. The virus, the first stage of the virus in your area apparently include dying, the first stage of the virus in your area apparently include plant life dying. This would include things like grass and trees. Scientists say that at the rate of the spread of infection, we have nothing. Come on. Oh yeah, protesters. That'll help in the end of the world. And jeez, have these people not seen The Walking Dead? Well, 2009. I don't think The Walking Dead was aired yet. Future editing Kira will let you guys know. Really, that's when it aired, Kira.
There must be something we can do.
What happened here? Where is everyone?
Nobody's here, man. Damn. Honestly, part of me really wants to... It's locked. Part of me really wants to hear this. I mean, just going on, like, if this was my own daughter, you know, I'd want to do everything I can to... Don't worry, John. I'm not going to jump. Although I don't suppose it matters now. Go home and be with your family, John. I mean, if this is my own daughter, you know, I'd want to do everything I can to save her. You going home, Doc? I've got the keys to the lab here if you want to work. Yeah, I want to get this cured. I want to see if I can cure this. In 3 days, every single living cell on planet Earth will be dead. You have one chance. Man, dude, this game is starting to get, to hit right in the feels, man. I tell ya. Dead by morning. Scientists have predicted that by Saturday morning, half the population of the human race that were alive on Monday will be dead. As the death toll rises to unmonitorable numbers, teams of scientists all over the world are still working on a cure. Riots are taking place all over the world, and mass looting is in effect. Hello, John. We need you at the lab. We could be onto something, but we understand if you want to be with your family. No, I want to get this cured. Hey, John. Hey, you. I'm glad you can make it. You know, since this could be our last day on Earth, I've been meaning to ask you something. Do you want to maybe get out of here? No. No, I do not. I have got to save the world. I'm probably going to do another another episode on this. where I just dick around. But that's for a later video. Still nothing. Damn it. Why did the music just change? What is going on? What the fuck? Oh my god! Oh my god! In 2 days, every living cell on Earth will be dead. You have one chance. Oh wow. I have to save this. I have to stop this. Where's mommy, daddy? Your mom is... Shut up, phone! Your mom is upstairs. I'll get to you in a minute, phone. Shut up! Oh, it's the one guy left in the world. Take Molly to the park or to work. Okay, fuck it. I'm gonna go to work. As I said, I'll do another video on this where I do make all the opposite options of what I already picked. This game is really getting into the feels. Sorry. Is that written in blood? Oh my god, dude. God damn it! Today, every single living cell on Earth will die. You had one chance. Come on, don't do this to me, game. Don't do this to me. Come on. Come on, game. Don't do this to me. Come on, Molly. Dead quiet. I don't like this. Uh-oh, Molly? Oh god, don't tell me. Don't tell me. Am I the last guy on Earth? Yes! Finally! No, not on me! Oh my god. Is she? Oh my god, dude. Just the fact that this is the final outcome, she
dead or is she alive? Oh, I think she made it. I don't know. But just the fact that it's now father and daughter. Yeah, I would do everything to keep her safe and all, but just the fact that the world ends with you, you'd probably just end up exterminating the human race outright. I mean, because your only option is to repopulate the Earth, and you've only got your daughter to help you do that. So I'd more than likely kill myself if this was the final option, you know? This game hits you right in the feels, man. I'll tell you what, I'll do a second episode on this later, where I choose all the other options instead of just going to work, saving everything. This game hits you right in the feels, man. If you guys want to play it, the link is in the description below. And if you like this video, which I don't know if you would, even though this game is kind of a downer, if you like this video, be sure to slap that like button in the face, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye!